cult leader who is now accused of rape is expected in court in just a few hours. Elegio Bishop, who is also known as Natureboy, will have a bond hearing in DeKalb County. Former members of the cult say they suffered from mental and verbal abuse. The suspect is also charged with false imprisonment, as well as three other charges for sending nudes or explicit content to someone without their consent.